After the announcement made by the National Service of Integral Attention to Adults Deprived of Their Freedom, the inmates of El Rodeo prison in Puerto Viejo warned of a new riot if the inmates transferred from the penitentiary of El Litoral, responsible for the massacre of February 23, 2021, arrived to this penitentiary.